and see if it really works for us. The commute, it's a couple of things that we just need to make sure they work and that aren't going to affect our lives too much as we go forward.
There's a lot to say, but I bet you've seen enough.
I think so.
Good.
On to the next, come on.
Good evening. Victoria recorded zero new local infections after an Australian Open hotel quarantine worker threw Melbourne into turmoil. It's still unknown how he contracted the virus. It's been revealed the man accused of causing mayhem in Bourke Street was on bail, and an urgent recall has been issued for 93,000.